St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children would nestle all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When what to my wondering eye should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer? With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. He spoke not a word but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk.